The boxing world is buzzing after the performance of Inoue. I told you, he made me a believer tonight. You know, you see fighters fight and you see fight they're supposed to win. And you say, oh, that was matchmaking. Or, that was good work. But tonight, Inoue earned his stripes, shocking the world. Stephen Fulton is a great fighter. The best fighter at 122. He has not won but two championships. And he stepped into the ring, Inoue, and he dominated. And he stopped it in fashion. Eighth round, explosive. Robert Garcia has made 13, 14, 15 world champions. He says the following. It is still early in the fight, but we need Inoue to move up to lightweight to get tested. That's what he said during the fight. Then after the fight, he said, and I told him in response that, hey, you should fight Tank. Move up to 130, him and Tank. And then he says, I might have been playing when I said that early in the fight, but who would you actually pick to beat Inoue 126, 130? It's a short list, if any at all. Just Gervonta Davis. Tank loves Inoue, respects him. At 130, 135, that could be the fight. Shakur Stevenson, respect the scooter. Dare to be great, came up short. I have none but respect for him. So Shakur messaged to Steve Fulton, keep your head up. Hey, you dare to be great. And like I said, Fulton, I saw reports that he made $4 million. How can you go wrong with like trying to be great and making a record payday? And here you see exclamation points. 1-2, Inoue knocks out Stephen Fulton in round 8 to win WBC and WBO Super Bantamweight World titles. A tremendous performance. And everyone is buzzing. Even though it's 6 a.m., you feel like, wow, that was, makes you want to get up and run and go work out. So, Inoue achievements at age 30, very impressive. WBO Super Bantamweight, WBC Super Bantamweight, Ring Bantamweight, WBO Bantamweight, IBF Bantamweight, WBC Bantamweight, WA Bantamweight, WBO Super Flyweight, WBC Light Flyweight. Inoue turned pro at 108, and now he's fighting 122, and he could fight 126 and 130. Manny Pacquiao is an 8th division champion. Inoue could be 6th, a 7th division champ. So definitely interesting stuff. So here's Rob. He's a reporter from England. And he said, you're pound for pound number one. So Inoue, Jeff Fennec from Australia always told me that Inoue is number one years ago. And I guess Jeff Fennec knows his boxing. Caleb Truax, boxing star, says, Fulton is a tremendous fighter and one of my favorites to watch. Saw him fight versus Danny Roman from ringside and was thoroughly impressed. Inoue just made that look easy. The monster is a problem. And he put Godzilla. Caleb Truax, that's how a lot of people feel this morning. And like I said, this was a 50-50 fight. And Ray Jackson, he's a boxing fan. He's very opinionated. And he put that meme of Homer Simpson disappearing in the bushes. He has a good sense of humor. Shout out to Ray. And here you have Boxing Kingdom, also from the UK. Still shocked. Inoue has impressed me before, but tonight was unstoppable. Is that one of the greatest performances you have ever seen? And top ranked? He's a top ranked fighter. They say the hype is real. So listen, fighters prove themselves in the ring. If you have doubters, people that don't believe in you, prove them wrong. Do your thing. That's exactly what Inoue did tonight. There's the man. He is now really having everybody saying he is the real deal. And Fernando says here, I do not only see Inoue conquering all the crowns 122, but also 126, and who knows, 130. So people think the best of Inoue, and he earned it. What a performance. If you didn't see the fight, go find the replay of it. You'll see what we're talking about. Just kept coming and coming and throwing. To paraphrase the great Larry Merchant, we knew Inoue was great. He's better than we thought he was. Yep, that's pretty much what I was saying. So, what did you guys think? And who do you want to see Inoue fight next? Do you want to see him move up to one to him and Leo Santa Cruz? Do you want to see him fight someone else? Let me know. I want to see Gervonta Tank Davis fight at 130. I think that would be a tremendous fight. That would be a massive fight. Eddie Chambers, big supporter of Fulton. They're both from Philly. Says Inoue is a beast. Sonny Edwards, he's always a jokester. Of course, be good for as long as I could stay away from him. That's the best fighter in our sport, says Caleb Truax. Then Rafael, Mike Coppinger over here on Twitter, back to back. Fulton down around 8, and Inoue pummels him. Ref stops it. Inoue, complete and utter destruction, TKO 8. He's the unified 150 champion, made it look easy. He is great. Sometimes people do exaggerate a little bit after fights. I'm not saying always, but Joe, a very smart guy, a boxing coach, he's an attorney, and he says if he knew he was a welterweight, the boxing world would be talking about him like he is the second coming of Ray Robinson. He is an all-time great fighter. He is the best pound-for-pound fighter in the world today, bar none. Sounds like Stephen A. Smith and the Kobe Bryant song. Damian Lillard, NBA player, huge boxing fan. He was up with all of us in the middle of the night to watch this. 4 a.m. Portland time, and he says, time for Inoue to move up. Well, he did it. Did his thing. Congrats to Inoue. He shocked the world. Or maybe didn't shock some, but definitely impressed the world. That's the right word. He was very impressive tonight. So, respect to Inoue. Made me a believer. And great, great fight. So, stay tuned. We'll see what's next for Inoue. Now off to Crawford Spence. And I can't wait. And who will the whole world be tweeting about after the Crawford Spence fight, saying all these great things? I'm saying Earl Spence. Other people say otherwise. Two great fighters. Two fighters on the pound-for-pound list. And we'll see what happens on fight night. Stay tuned. Ellie Setback reporting. I'm Ellie Setback. Ellie Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Setback reporting.